Okay, so here we are at the front of Worthing Place. This is the building here. And we're right on Atlantic Avenue. Just want to show you the location here. Today they're having a little outdoor festival called Delray Affair. They do this particular event once a year, but they have all kinds of things going on throughout the year. Art shows and all kinds of street festivals. This is just one of them. And just goes to show the location of Worthing Place, which is the building right behind the trees here, is a prime spot. You've got these bars and restaurants, this new place that opened up.
It's going to be from
called the Lobster Roll, right on the corner.
And here it is, what do you got?
Right here. Restaurants here. All kinds of different vendors.
There's weirdly no charge for that. I would like the most. So a couple of bucks for that. But it's really quite civilized.
I bought one.
And over here you've got Starbucks. You've got another place called The Office.
Is that one of them?
No.
Is the Pineapple Grove Village. There's all kinds of shops and different things up here. And again, this is all within, right across the street of Worthing Place. We'll go over here and show you some more restaurants and things that are here all year. This is Sazio's. Delray is basically the up-and-coming South Beach of Palm Beach County.